What's up, guys? It's Bodhi here. Today we're going to take on some of the weird science in Stanley Kubrick's classic 2001. Roger Ebert said that this movie finally proved Hollywood could count super high, but there were some bloopers too. Let's open the pod bay doors and get started. The bone-throwing scene is classic, and it shows how man learned to use tools, but that makes the inclusion of a calculator watch even more glaring. Only superfans will notice this, but one of the screens on board is seriously inaccurate. Keeping track of gravity in space can be tough. In some scenes, it seems like Kubrick forgot what should have gravity and what shouldn't. Considering the controversy in Florida's 2000 election, it makes sense that Stanley would get this wrong, but the scene where characters watch President Gore give a big speech is seriously outdated. The dialogue between Hal and Dave is iconic, but people forget some weird clunkers in the middle.
If you poke a camel's hump with a straw, can you drink from it?
Well, I don't know, that's a rather difficult question to answer.
Is it chocolate or strawberry?
Finally, this is less of a scientific quibble and more of an artistic thing, but on the first DVD release of the film, they updated the song choice to include something a character might have listened to in 2001, but this 1999 classic doesn't quite have the right mood.
Let me see that thong. Baby, that thong, 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 thong.
Okay, guys, thanks for listening. Hit that subscribe button. Let us know in the comments what other bad science you saw. Thanks.
Scandalous. I know I never handle it. And she's shaking that thing like who's the ish with a look in the eye so devilish. She like to dance till her hip hop spots. She grew to the cruise and connected that. Not just urban, she liked the pop cause she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. Thighs like what, what? Baby, move your butt, butt, butt. I think I'm singing again.